fucking kidding me right now. I don't get what's so funny. That's not a joke. Like, nah, this isn't ha ha ha. This is, you just fucked your lane. Roger. I understand if you report. I understand if you report her.
Hey, I'm starting red.
I completely understand if you report
her.
Why,
what happened?
We don't want. I don't even want.
Malphite runes.
You don't even want. No, you don't even want to hear it, dude.
I took W first by accident. I missed Q. I literally missed Q.
That's some lane pressure, though. If you think about it, you get the double W. You can only hit one person with Q. You can hit two people with W.
Shut the fuck up, Jimmy.
W goes through units. Q is just going to be the minion.
Yeah. It's a more reliable skill to take, honestly. Wait, are you trying to come with me to the red after you? I don't think that. I think that's a little too much. I don't know.
Dude, she already took W. That lane's fucked anyway.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, fuck it. Let's do it.
Alright, dude. Watch this. I hope this Gangplank's AFK, and he's, like, not paying attention to that minion spawn, and he's
going
to, like...
You just kill him level 1?
Yeah, just wait. Like, if the minion wave hits here, the minion wave won't attack me for some reason sometimes. It's really
Yo,
funny.
You ever tried doing that? Oh, wait, I just let you tank that whole red buff. I wasn't even looking. My bad.
Dude, come on, GP. Where are you?
Raya, you ever try tanking the little golem at blue to get 2 on the first wave? Raya?
What the fuck, dude?
Oh, you're dead level 1. Not sure how I feel about this one.
I don't know how he fucking was
Yo,
able to fight
guy.
Me level 1. That was embarrassing.
That lane is going up, I think.
Fucking
My Q went through him too, which is fucking buggy.
I'm just missing, just for the record.
That was embarrassing.
Main's heading up.
Oh shit, we're gonna die.
Probably.
You have flash?
I already used it.
RIP?
Fuck.
Okay,
They both flashed on me though. I got like 4 flashes.
Dude, I just fucked my lane.
Yeah, I don't know.
They just fucked every lane in like 2 seconds.
It's not even my fault that shit's going downhill already.
I think that... I wanted to just pull off the solo invade where I just go around and find him as blue. I think that would have been a little bit more reliable. Maybe not. Might not work either. Nice redemption, right?
It was actually really cringy to watch that, like, solo kill. I should have played Jayce before this game.
But you redeemed yourself.
Not really, that was cringy as fuck.
Dude. You're redeemed. Don't even worry about it. What the fuck? You see me? Fuck this game!
About to buy coal.
That's
going up.
Yeah.
I swear they avoided everything.
Bot lane is trying to contest me taking Scuttle Crab. This is fucking cool. What the fuck, man?
This guy doesn't have flash.
That was a really good pull. No one even killed the minion. No one even killed that minion.
Why did I do that stupid ass behind the minion shit?
Yeah, I don't know. Raya, have you ever tried taking the little golem at blue so you get 2 the first wave?
That shit's dumb as fuck, dude. I don't like that shit.
Why?
That's what, like, cancer fucks you.
I mean, yeah, but it's how you shit on your lane.
I don't do that bullshit.
I'm not sure how good Jayce would be at doing it, though.
I think you could do it fine.
Take that little one hella fast. Just, like, Q. And then you'd waste all mana if you wanted to do it fast. Oh. I wanted to save my smite. Smite, that was a little greedy. Oh, I see why you're defending that, Yasuo. It's because you go cold Jayce.
I only did it because I couldn't buy tier.
I think it's probably good.
Fuck.
And that guy set up there a hell of a long time.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, the hook!
Dude, this sucks. I can't even buy tier yet.
You don't have enough?
No.
That was a sick hook.
Like, that was the whole point of, like,
coming for this.
Getting coal. I would have tier right now if I bought
the hook. Oh my god, I just got slowed so much. That GP just ulted to save his fucking Braum? The fuck, man?
Dude, I like that. I mean, I can kill him.
I get GPs that I'm queued with. When I tell them to help me kill somebody, they say no. But then I go against GPs that randomly just ult to save their fucking Brahms. It's crazy.
Braum would have died anyway if I didn't fucking miss Q.
Maybe. I'm not sure that Q would. Yeah, I probably would have. If you have 2 points in it. Fuck. I'm tilted a little bit, but I think it's all good. Just gotta get one kill to snowball the rest of the game. That's all it takes.
I don't remember what I'm even supposed to be buying right now.
Rush Gauntlet. Okay, right. I think I'm gonna take a long quest up to top.
He might die soon enough anyway, so.
Nice. I wanna be a part of it.
I'm just waiting for him to step out of position.
Same. I wonder if he has vision.
I could just...
doesn't look like he does. I'm going. Oh shit, I'm coming around now.
Okay.
I mean, I kind of wanted it, but it's cool. I'll let you have it. I told you I just need one kill to snowball the game. That could have been it. Now it's going to take longer, right?
It's okay for me.
You already had your one kill to snowball.
Yeah, you can have the next wave. There's your one kill.
You don't want to help?
No, you can have it. Unless
yo, right. Kill this guy. Yeah. Kill him.
Yes, that was amazing.
Okay, run! Wow, Uriah's mechanical. Are we gonna kill this guy too?
Yeah, jump on that. I couldn't. What
oh,
the
shit,
fuck? A Felcoth?
It's whatever.
Why is there a Vel'Koz?
I would have rather that Lux just walk up and bind, though, instead of, or shield instead of ulting randomly.
Oh, that was our Lux. I dodged the ult.
Yeah.
I'm a fucking idiot.
I didn't really realize it was our Lux either. Forgot we had her. But if she was gonna roam... Wait, why didn't she just TP? There was a warden try. Why is she take TP if she's not gonna freaking use it? Tilted.
Dude, don't say that. She'll say that's not her job.
I'm not gonna say anything to her. I'm just venting.
I have no CS. I have 40 CS 10 minutes. That's gross.
Oh god.
I just got my first death of the game, technically.
What?
Oh god.
Oh shit, I just...
Okay, well, GP no ult.
Holy shit, I alt-tabbed randomly. What the fuck just happened?
Get up.
I'll cat a spot on him. We're getting dragon.
Unlucky timing.
I think it's up.
Right, you're snowballing out of control, right?
Kind of, not really at the second. He's kind of got you to fight. I just hate that GP gets the full heal off that one thing with his Q.
Oh, not quite stop. You're too fast, though.
Mainly hugging the wall. That's the only reason I lived there.
Nah.
He's so close to binding range.
Not really, he just could like, I don't know how to measure it. He was a decent amount of weight, I think. You have Swifty, did you already have Swifties?
Just got them, because okay, I have 10% scaling.
That would have explained it, though, if you did that. I think I'll try and soul drag.
Is it pink and river bush?
Dude, this is the worst farm I've ever had at 10 minutes.
So oh far. Shit, they see me. Or wait, was that Lux's? What the fuck was that?
Yeah, Velka's gone. So is Bro. Hmm.
Yeah, watch out, because I don't have TP and GP is missing.
Alright.
I could probably take turret and walk down, though.
I think Vel'Koz is going to turn to a meta pick because of Bjergsen. Good shit. Good shit.
Did Bjergsen actually play it?
Yeah. Spamming it. Yep.
I think it's gross. Ult again by a TP.
I'm not sure if I can even turn this.
Now you can.
Wow. What the fuck? It's cool. Assist is all I need.
I killed her with W.
OP. Oh my god, Devontae just got fucked.
GP's missing.
Oh. Same.
Oh, he's mid. I'm gonna walk this mid.
I thought that Maokai should have died in my red buff and red smite. That's bullshit. At least Lux used her TP, that was pretty sick.
We've got Triforce, I can't fight him yet. I need my Yomus. So dumb how much gold he gets from his passive.
TP
missing.
It was cancel, I think.
The GPs are.
Yeah.
Okay.
Think we can go for this. Never mind. Oh shit, you guys are fighting down there?
CP's missing, so. So I can get mid turret probably.
Finally got the kill. I'm like technically 1-1 right now. What the fuck is this guy doing? Free low.
Wasn't sure if my ignite was gonna kill him or not.
Yeah, I wasn't sure either.
I was gonna flash back to Q him, but then I was like, oh, he's dead. Now I just look retarded.
Nah.
I need Duskblade now.
This guy might be under our blue. Can't tell.
Definitely.
Nope.
Nope. I'm surprised.
Select's gonna have it if she wants. Not coming though, so I'm just gonna take it.
Man, you could do this thing over here so fast. Bottom. More dragon. So it's GP. He's right here. If I see him, I'm gonna poke him.
You guys good, man?
Yeah, not that flash.
I'm backing.
Oh my god. You know that guy's so salty right now.
Yeah.
The fuck?
Question mark.
The fuck?
Question mark.
Who's this Jayce? Thinks he, like, taking my freaking camps?
Dude, I hate that if you press Q, you can't W midair anymore. Maybe I'm just lagging. Maybe you never could. Maybe I'm just a fucking idiot. Yeah. It's totally that you just press it right before you press Q. Which is what I'm doing wrong. I'm just being bad.
Holy shit. I fucking burn.
Uh-oh. Okay, I was hitting the wrong button.
Slex isn't that bad.
I knew I had to run. Fucking vain, dude.
Chasing you down.
Fucking poke.
Oh shit, half health. Busted.
Dude, I keep fuck up my gate placement too, this is tilting me. I'm gonna take blue buff. I need it. JK.
I'm coming.
Are you fucking kidding me? You guys should check Baron. Oh no, they're not. There's no way. Fuck this GP.
Only had two items.
No, he just keeps ulting me.
Gotcha. I almost have my item.
Fucking Devante.
Oh damn, GP mid. Makes my life easy. I can just push.
Almost. Come on, come on, you gotta be fucking trolling!
I thought I was gonna push.
No, it's not you. That should have been a free kill. Unlucky.
my god. Okay, well, two of them are low. That's all I got.
All the flashes. Sorry. Ooh, ooh, ooh. They forgot about Zaylison. You got him, right? Yeah, nice. Couldn't tell if that was red buff or ignite.
I wish I had, like...
That was still worth it, to be honest, because we got tier 2 top. Didn't lose any towers. Oh my god.
Did I auto fucking Valtas first, or did I auto GP first? Because I fucked up if I autoed Gameplank first.
I don't remember.
Because I wanted my Duskblade to kill fucking Vel'Koz and my Ignite to kill
you
GP.
You have Duskblade, you fucking cheese.
What do you mean? That's
I
cool.
saw you go towards Vel'Koz first, but I don't know if you're like auto completed or anything.
I don't think I did. I'm
your Jayce build's inspiring. I'm gonna build that item now.
That's really good.
Yeah, it is. I always forget about... What the fuck?
Think about Jayce's assassination when he can't bush us like I do.
I'm thinking about it.
He's broken.
See if I can find any... Fuck!
It gives you move speed, dude. Think of StormRaiders with move speed.
Alright, I'm tilted.
Armor pin as well. I have 30 armor pin right now.
It sounds pretty good. I don't know how... Wait, how much armor pin do I have? I don't know how to check that. My items. Not that much. I'm gonna go clear top. We're gonna lose bot tires.
I was gonna go kill him.
He's hella scared of you.
Yeah, he is.
Uh-oh.
He TP'd mid and killed people. Alright, I'm coming mid and we're gonna fight.
Yeah, I'm coming too. I don't know if we want to fight, though. Do we want to? I'm going in.
Yikes.
Oh, holy shit, dude. Fucking Maokai.
Bloodthirster or the IE route.
IE route. Damn. Nice. Good shit, Rodri.
Well, I'm getting Essence Reaver then. I should get Bloodthirster, actually.
You should go QSS.
And a bitch.
It gives you lifesteal. Or the...
Well, I already have BF Sword and Vamp Scepter.
Go Death Stance.
I already have Death... Oh, I don't have Death Stance, but I would have to get something with IE first. I'm not going Death Stance. I'll go maybe Bloodthirster Death Stance.
Sounds noob.
Why'd you take blue buff, noob? Give it to me.
So I wanted to.
A poke god.
I thought you had a blue buff. Yeah, you have a tier. It's basically a blue buff.
It's not blue buff.
Yeah, you're right. Kill that guy. Are you dead for it?
I got a yell move, but wait.
Fuck.
Oh, the why'd she east? Oh my god, that was gross. I'm gonna go for this. He's fucking gay.
The gone. It's not gone. I think I'm gonna get Black Cleaver actually for a 40% CDR.
Wait, why do we have.
Why do we have what?
This guy's strength the ages.
He pointed that out. He pointed that out in the loading screen.
Yeah, I was AFK for that. Wow. That is. Not good. Alright, be careful. Ah, you baited him.
Yikes.
Holy fuck.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Those barrels, though.
Holy shit.
GP.
Yeah, we needed vision.
GP's level 18. We just need to get to that level, too.
There's not really anything in QSL on their team. Other than like Vayne Condemn.
Maokai W. And Braum stun thing. The passive. And his ult. Wait, you can't cleanse his ult probably, I don't think. You can cleanse Vel'Koz knockup, right?
No.
What the fuck? I see some knockups get cleansed, I think, all the time though. You can cleanse Leaf Kick, for instance. Which is fucking weird. Or QSS it. Not cleanse it. QSS it.
Sure you can QSS it?
Yeah,
but
I'm positive.
I have not seen that.
I'm positive. 100%. Yeah.
You sure it's not like specific champions? Because like, you can cleanse every knockup in the game if you're Vayne and you cleanse and then tumble and then it gets you out of the knockup.
I don't think it was on Vayne. I don't remember.
You
maybe
can do it
was.
On Vayne.
I think it was on Ezreal. Well, I'm saying the way it happened to me. I saw someone QSS my kick before.
Any movement ability.
Yeah, it's busted. This bomb just kind of sits with the vein.
Okay, that hurt.
Just let me get QSS.
What the fuck, dude? What was that for?
I gotta get my ADC fit.
Vayne's getting Sterics.
True.
So we need to kill her. We need to win soon. So we should start sieging.
I'm down with that. The fuck? I'm not sure if we even can. GP's top.
I could go deal with him if you want me to leave. You guys need to push mid lane up though, maybe go back. Or just letting him push
me. We could just engage right now.
We
might lose it though. Yeah, he has TP I think. Kinda needs to start with a pick.
Just gonna push top. Get that Braum maybe. Get GP.
Yo, Vayne's right here. Do we want to? God, they just lost to this 5. Can't jump in on them.
I think we should like force something. of your getting.
Akka's going for you. Never mind. Man, this is such a bad fight.
Now you needed to be with us, not pushing top.
She has 6, too. Fuck. The Baron's not even attacking the Baron.
We should fight them.
GP's probably just gonna run away. He's too fast. Huh.
Yeah, you needed to like come over towards us with the Lux.
That Lux insta-died though.
Even still though, Evie didn't like E forward and try to Q them when they were running away.
That bush.
I didn't have E.
I mean, how many bans we get off them? One.
Going like Duskblade or something. Last item.
GP?
Your phone or my phone? Yeah, the GP is, or it's Ma, but I don't think it's
maybe
Ma.
You move, but that'd be kind of weird too.
Yeah, I think it's like.
Should get him.
Finally.
Are you kidding me, man? Why you trolling me like that, Roger? I had that shit.
43 PlayStation 4 games or something.
I mean, I guess it's worth it, but...
I know. I wish I could brag about having 43.
I just want gold, that's all.
You got assist gold, that's pretty good.
That's all I'm getting this game. It's tilting the fuck out of me.
You watch all my videos. Just kidding. I might just split push.
I can just probably kill the GP in these fights. We'll see. That's what I'll go for, I guess, instead of Vayne. Nice. Never mind.
Alright. A flash. Oh my god. Got it all.
No, let me out!
Got it all! No!
Dude, I'm gonna get wrecked by GP, dude. Maokai's got scaling MR now. It's broken.
Really? They buffed him? Is that why everyone's playing him?
I need the tank killing item, to be honest. The QSS is on cooldown anyways. I'm gonna get Dominix just so I can kill fucking Maokai.
Oh shit, am I dead? What the fuck? Run away! Don't... What is she running in a circle for? What the fuck? Get the GP! Yeah!
We need to get as much off this as possible. I wonder if GP has more health than me or not. I might go top wave.
Yeah, that's a good call. They have ZZ out though. Mm-hmm. Don't look like you can do that. Blue's up, right? Yeah, you're fucking manly.
Almost have it. You guys will
I
get
think you
it.
Got it, yeah. Wow, good shit, dude. Hey, you're all the way over there.
Yeah, but you guys should be able to get in him.
Yeah, we need to get out though.
Okay.
He has flash. Alright.
Yeah, I might sell, like, Flex or BT and get the stagger damage item. Or sell. I'm not sure. I kinda need to be able to shred, or 1v1 more people. I need to get rid of Yomus. I'll get. I might slowly start convert to the crit build. I'd rather have this. Sell these boots. Try to cool down this move speed. I just need one crit, dude. I just need one fucking crit. I'm gonna get rid of Duskblade soon, probably.
Blue's up.
I'm going for it. This is a long ass game.
Yeah, it is. Holy shit.
I just got rid of my only CDR item, though, which kind of sucks.
Yeah, blue for a little bit. I'm just gonna fucking jump on. Oh, wait. GP has Guardian Angel now. Wow. Still has boost for him. Still gonna go on him.
Alright. Camp top bush for a second.
Can you buy Cleaver?
I'm just gonna like completely switch.
That Vayne's a fucking tank. Why'd she go Warmogs? This guy's a fucking idiot.
Oh, Maokai's coming for me.
They're all over here, grouped. Still going to start Vayne.
King Flame's ult is down.
Let's do Baron.
Okay.
I don't have any wards.
Or at least bait it. Can you hook him? I see you. Oh shit. That was good.
I'll do it.
They're gonna come try and fight us though.
I don't want to fight.
They GP ult us on top of Baron, we get fucked. Should get out.
I don't think.
Chase them.
Oh my god.
Well, fuck.
Eh, we can't like run out of head on, I think. It's not gonna work.
Okay.
Fights.
Oh my god, I walked into that. That's
cheating. Can they end it? Yeah, fuck. They don't have a wave, minions. But...
Our minions are on their base.
Maybe they... Okay, I don't think
they
are.
Yeah, they're not gonna go for it.
Yeah,
they're gonna go Baron.
We're going Essence Reaver. Now I have 40% CDR. Now I need to sell my boots and go back to the other pair of boots.
What the hell do I buy?
Did we get GPs?
Do you not have... Okay, you probably should get Blade or something, I don't know. So you can shred their tanks.
What the fuck? They went dragon instead of Baron? What the fuck?
That was retarded.
They had a... Well, maybe they go for it now. I mean, I guess they can get both. Yeah. Weird order, though.
Makes Baron last longer.
True.
I don't have lifesteal anymore, which sucks.
We just have to give the Baron. Let's just look for a fight that we can win and then end the game off it.
That was close. That vein makes me do more damage to her now.
Why? Because of Worm Eyes?
Yeah. She has more health than me.
Nice. That's good.
That stupid ass item makes her take damage from Lord Dominix. She has a lot of HP too, actually.
It's very Warlocks.
Looks like they want bot turret.
You want me to push top or do I need to really come? Like.
We should probably just give that one. But yeah, you should back for the next one.
I'll back right now.
You should just get out of here.
I quit the wrong way.
I think you're dead.
Cool. The mouse decided to click forward.
Can we hold this? Maybe it was plus. I think we're fine. Unless they dive us.
Yeah, but they have to commit.
Just clear for a bit if we can. I'm just gonna hang out on the side. Oh, we gotta give it. Zoning him out with the exclamation mark. They're scared. Ivy's up in 10. Oh shit. Rip. Yeah, that's pretty unlucky. Damn.
What would we ban?